guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Panag and in this video I will be explaining about Asian common toad. Asian common toad binomial name is Dytaphyrinus melanosticus. It belongs to the phylum Chordata, class Amphibia, order Anura and family Buffonida. It was discovered by Johann Gottlob Schindler, a German classicist and naturalist in the year 1799. This species grows about 20 cm long, that is 8 inches. Asian common toads breed during the monsoon and the tadpoles are black in color. The top of the head has several bony ridges along the edge of the snout, in front of the eye, above the eye, behind the eye and a short one between the eye and the ear. The snout is short and blunt and the space between the eyes is broader than the upper eyelid width. The eardrum or tympanum is very distinct and is at least as wide as 2/3 the diameter of the eye. The first finger is often longer than the second and the toes are at least half webbed. The dorsal side is covered with spiny warts. Dorsal side is yellowish or brownish and the spines and ridges are black. The ventral side is unmarked or spotted. They are widely distributed in lowlands, upper sea beaches and riverbanks to human-dominated agricultural and urban areas. So that's it for today's video. And if you guys enjoy watching it, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.